This is salteñas, a typical empanada in Bolivia.
How do salteñas represent Bolivia?
Oh, salteñas is so famous. People eat this from breakfast until lunch. Potato, peas, onion, parsley, one olive, one raisin, and one piece of boiled egg. I always like to bake with my mom, and she give me all the recipes. She's more excited sometimes than me and say, you can do this, why you don't try this? You can sell this.
What does it mean to you to represent Bolivian food in Metro Atlanta?
When I participate in different farmers markets the last year, the people were surprised, from Bolivia, what is this? My idea was not bake for other people, just for me and for my family. And then I realized that people like a lot salteña. Maybe something new for many of people.